Was the Pegasus special? It is a question which can be asked throughout the ages. According to the Disney, Pegasus was a flying horse for the Hercules, but according to the Greek mythology, it belonged to Bellerophon, which was another Greek hero. In modern times, we have quite a similar situation. According to the Royal Enfield, the Pegasus is a limited edition classic series motorcycle which is dedicated to the World War II veterans. It features a serial number, military paint scheme. Both of them pay a homage to the Flying Flea, which served as an important vehicle during the World War. Only 250 of the Pegasus war motorcycles were to be made. Thus, the serial number, which would start from 50,000, will end at 50,250. It should have happened. The number should have stopped there, but it didn't. After several months of the launch of Pegasus, Royal Enfield came with the Classic Signals edition to serve as the newest addition to the Classic series, which would feature dual disc brakes and twin channel ABS as standard. But the important thing to notice is that it looks just like the limited edition Pegasus. It features similar design elements like the serial number on the tank, the Army and Air Force inspired paint scheme, and ironically better equipment. It is not to say that there aren't differences between the Pegasus and the Signals edition. There are, but those further add insult to the injury. While the Pegasus has a rear disc, the Signals edition also gets it. Pegasus has no ABS, but the Signals has it as a standard feature. The question here is clear. If the Pegasus was meant to be a limited edition, then why was its design copied? The company addressed one complaint regarding the situation by stating that the difference between bikes is in their engine size and the power and sense of superiority, which is not a satisfactory explanation by any means. Royal Enfield fans are the most active community members on social media. By far the largest group of motorcycling enthusiasts are Royal Enfield riders. Although they range from trolls to experienced riders, there is no denying that they all hold their company in the highest of regards. So such a move from the side of the company, in which they blatantly rip off their customers' trust, is in all respect a very bad one. I understand that Royal Enfield couldn't come up with a unique paint scheme and just use it once. It's just bad business. And if I were a businessman, I would do the same. But stripping your limited edition of its uniqueness is self-damaging. What the company can now do is what they should have done at the time of the launch. They should recall all the Pegasus motorcycles and fit them with the twin channel ABS. So in such a way, those Pegasus owners will have the only 500cc Classic with ABS. In other words, a limited edition again. Those customers already paid around 2.40 lakh for their Pegasus, which is already more than the Stealth Black Classic 500. Thus, it's safe to say that the company won't be losing money by fitting these Pegasus bikes with ABS. It is a case of 250 unsatisfied customers against the might of one of the oldest motorcycle companies in the world. But what we have to remember here is that it's only because of these customers we can refer to the Royal Enfield as one of the oldest motorcycle companies in the world.